CO2, often overlooked as an indoor air quality factor within vehicles, becomes crucial, particularly during extended journeys or when multiple passengers are present. Monitoring CO2 levels is important as high concentrations can lead to driver drowsiness and reduced focus, potentially posing fatal risks. Our environmental node plays a key role by consistently monitoring indoor CO2 levels and signaling the HVAC controller to take necessary actions to mitigate these risks. To simulate high CO2 levels indoors, I'm using a CO2 ampoule. I want to show you what happens if we have high CO2 levels indoors, for example due to many people inside a car. For this, I'm spraying the CO2 into this compartment of the demonstrator, which replicates the vehicle cabin. On the plot, you can see that the CO2 levels are rapidly increasing, and therefore the indoor air quality gets worse as indicated by the red light. As a response, the flap of the HVAC opens automatically to let fresh outside air into the cabin. You can now see that the CO2 levels are starting to decrease again, and the indoor air quality improves, indicated by the green light.